Hello, my name's Ian. I'm coming out. Visual health check on your vehicle. This is the passenger side front tyre. Tyre is between 3 to 5 mils worth of red. Nice signs of foreign objects inside. The tyre. Tyre is in amber. Your front disc are in okay condition. And your front brake pads roughly on about 11 mils. Your pads are in green. Disc in green. Tyres in amber. All your passenger side front suspension components all look to be all okay. Front steering rack gear. Underneath the engine is all looking good. And on the driver's side front suspension, again, all your suspension components all look to be all okay. Driver's side front tyre. Tyre is between 3 to 5 mils worth of red. Nice signs of foreign objects inside. The tyre. Front discs are in okay condition and your front brake pads are on 11 mil. So the pads are in green, disc in green, tyres in amber. All your transmission is all looking all okay, all the steering rack system is all looking good. So you go back towards the rear of the vehicle. This is your rear diff. Your rear diff is leaking from your pinion seal, which is here, which is taking all oil down. This is on the VH2s in amber. All your rest of the side of the passenger side front, rear suspension is all looking all okay. This is the passenger rear tyre. Tyre is just over 5 mm tread. Nice signs of foreign objects inside the tyre. Rear disc is in okay condition and your rear brake pads are on 8 mm. So pads are in green, disc in green, tyres in green, rear diff's in amber due to the oil leak. And the this is the driver's rear tyre. Tyre again is green on the VHC. Nice signs of foreign objects inside the tyre. Rear disc is in okay condition and your rear brake pads are on 8 mm. The pads are in green, disc in green, tyres in green on the health check. Okay, your service advisor will be with you shortly. Thank you.